Let's we do the second part of the solution of the amalgamation of firm. So question number one, amalgamation of firm. Let's be the first part that in the books of Prem, Prem and Company. We have to prepare the relation account for 15 lines. So let's draw the format for relation account. And we have to draw how many lines? 15 lines. So debit side, credit side. Debit side and credit side. So this is a debit side and this is a credit side. So first I will write the relation account. Relation account in the books of Prem. So debit side, P for particular, uske sath rupees. Credit side, P for particular, rupees. So first format for how many lines? 15 lines. Second format will be the partners capital account credit side. Partners capital account. Partners capital account. So we have the two partner, Prem and Anil, two partner, Prem and Anil. After that, we will prepare the new firm account. Which account? New firm account. New firm account. So we write here, new firm account. Debit side. Credit side. So yahan pe particular rupees. Okay. In this case, we write a partners capital account. Which account? Partners capital account. Yahan pe Prem and Anil. Second partner is Anil. So Anil. So this particular. So this is how many lines? 10 lines. This is how many lines? We take 5 lines. So new firm account only one. Adjustment will come. Transfer. So we prepare this 3 ledger account. Now let's one by one we transfer the all journal entry or we'll do posting of the journal entry. For journal entry we know the sundry relation account debit to sundry asset. Relation account debit to sundry asset. So this is our relation account and this is our debit side. So first we write the two sundry assets. Sundry assets. First item. What is the first item? Computer. All our book value. Computer, how much given? 10,000. Given in the old balance sheet, we have taken the old balance sheet, all amount at their book value. Second, furniture. How much furniture? 5,000. After that, debtors. How much debtor is given? 6,000. After debtors, what is given? Inventory. Inventory means what? Stock. How much inventory is given? 9,000. How much inventory is given? 9,000. After that, bank. Bank is, amount is given? 2,000. How much given? 2,000. After that, cash. How much cash is given? 1,000. So in this way, all asset transfer to relation account debit side. If you take the total of this, 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 6, 21. 21 plus 9, 30. So this is 33,000 total of this one. 33,000. First step is over. All asset relation account debit side. Second step, all liability relation credit side. So by sundry liabilities. So this is a heading. So general entry, sundry liabilities account debit to relation. So we will go to relation account, we will go to credit side by sundry liability and first creditors. How much creditors is given? 5,000. So 5,000. So creditors. How much? 5,000. After that, bills payable. Bills payable. How much bills payable is given? Again, 5,000. So first asset transfer, second liability transfer. Now third, will transfer capital by balance brought down. How much capital is given? Prem 11,500. Anil 11,500. This is given in the whole balance sheet. Now in this case, by general reserve, not given dash, not given dash. If they had given, we would have right here the general reserve and given to both partner, Prem and Anil, in their profit sharing ratio. So asset transfer, liability transfer, capital transfer, general reserve transfer. Now we will come to the very important general entry, PC, purchase consideration. PC is we find out 29,700 in case of Prem and Company. So PC ke liye we have to pass general entry, new form account debit to relation. So see the new form account debit to relation. So we will go to new form account, we'll go to debit side, we'll write to relation account, bracket may PC, purchase consideration. And how much percent consideration we got? 29,700. That means this much amount should be paid by new firm to the old firm. So new firm code 29,700 will be given to the old firm. Now first effect is over. Second effect, in case of relation, by new firm account, bracket may PC. How much PC we got? 29,700. So here also 29,700. Relation account credit side, new firm account debit side. So in this way, we always give the two effect of the purchase consideration amount payable by the new firm to the old firm. After that, we have one more adjustment about the furniture. Furniture ke bare mein adjustment. Furniture is not taken over by whom? New firm. This is not taken by new firm. So this will be taken by whom? Old firm, old partner. So we have to pass entry. Furniture taken by the old partner. Partner's capital account debit to relation. Partner's capital account debit to relation. So we'll go to partner's capital account debit side to relation account. To relation account, bracket mein likhna F furniture, bracket mein likhna furniture. Now, how much furniture value? 5,000. How much value? 5,000. This 5,000 divided by among the Prem and Anil. 2,500 equally. Because profit sharing ratio is not given, so we assume equal. So equally, dono ko de diya. Kya furniture? Uska paisa kaun dega? In log denge. Kisko denge? Old firm ko. So 2,500. So partners capital account debit to relation. So relation on credit side by partners capital. First kone Prem. Prem how much? 2,500. Second kone Anil. Anil how much? 2,500. So relation on credit side, partners capital account debit side. Whenever the furniture is not taken by the new firm, so we assume this is taken by the old firm, old partner, in their profit sharing ratio. So partners capital account debit to relation. So partners capital account debit side, relation account credit side. So all transaction we have done. Furniture we transfer, PC we transfer, asset we transfer, liability we transfer. After completing all adjustment, first we have to close which account? Relation account. So first we'll close the relation account. So in this case we'll see which debit is heavier or credit is heavier. If we see the total 33,000, this 29,000, dono ko milega 10,000 and this 5,000, so credit side will be more. So credit side will be 44,700. Same total we write that debit side, 44,700. So we find out 2 profit on relation. इसको क्या बोलेंगे? Profit on relation. प्रेम को देंगे आधा, अनिल को देंगे आधा. So प्रेम आधा 5850. इसको 5850. And total of this will get 11,700. How we will get 11,700? 44,700 minus 33,000. We will get 11,700. And this 11,700 divided by Prem and Anil. Prem ko jayega 5850. Anil ko jayega 5850. So in this way, whatever the, we earn the profit on relation, will transfer to the partner's capital, Prem and Anil. Prem and Anil. So partner's capital credit side by POR. POR means profit on relation. POR means profit on relation. How much we got? 5850. 5850. Now we have to close the partner's capital account. Which account we have to close? Partner's capital account. So in this case, we'll get 0, 5, 0, 5, 3, carry 1, 7, 1. So 17,350. After that, we'll take the balance. And this balance is not to new firm account. Isko kya bolenge? New firm account. So minus, we'll get 14,850 balance. And this is a, we call the new firm account. And we'll transfer new firm account. So yahan pe by Prem, by Anil. So if you take the total, 14,850 plus 14,850, total of this. So 0, 0, carry 1, 8 plus 17, carry 1, 9, and 29,700. Here, 29,700. So in this way, we will get the tally amount of new firm account, 29,700. In this case, new firm has to be tally. Otherwise, we are missing something. So first we close the relation account. Second, we close the partner's capital account. And third, we close the new firm account. New firm account always get the tally. So practice this sum. All the best for your exam.
It's 13:26.